Run it while you still can!
Looks at views later, it's like over 300 views. It's like, what the fuck? Who has no time? Yeah, I saw that. I was sitting here for like the last 10 minutes, like waiting. Congratulations. Alright. Oh yeah, let's ride in the same plane if one of us gets a good gun. Anyways, let's ride in the same freaking, plane this time, so we can actually cover each other. Or, well, actually, I think it'd be better if I ride one, you ride the other. So, mark the airport. I got it. Ready? Drop in 3, 2, 1, go. You dropped already, didn't you? Okay. So it's a couple seconds behind us. Your time. You just got called that twice, didn't you? I think we might get beaten there, dude. Looks like they've already got somebody heading towards. Oh wait, no, looks like they're heading somewhere else. Wait, no, is that a person or? No, that's a weird bird thing. Do you want to do same plane or different plane? You could throw, I think you could throw those like bombs. Dude, last night me and Gavin were, oh yeah, those things, carry stuff in them. I call the shotgun. I love how it's like just stunned silence and mocha. Yo, blue gun in here. Come get it. Blue gun in here. It's on that side, dude. Alright. Yo, you think I should probably destroy this other plane just so no one else can grab it? Wait, what the? Oh, okay, I thought someone was back in the place. Dude, someone's here! I'm trying to hit them with the plane! They're like right outside, dude. They're right outside. Did you just kill them? Ow! Oh, that's right, I forgot about that. Dude, no mercy! I love how I'm like, I'm trying to hit them with the plane! Okay, it would have been just simple crash through it. Also, I severely damaged the other plane, so not the one you're riding in, but that one that's still there. Alright, so let's go scout. Oh, you can go back in and take out that plane. Showed the floor plane to beat up. Yeah, I'm following you. You're the better flyer. Well, you're still better, still leagues better than I am at this, so. I'm like right behind you. Yo, I'm gonna pop a marker where I do want to head, so there is very icy. You see it? Alright, run. There should be something out there. I sent some stuff to Homestuck. Aradia's like little smile thing, and he said, "You touch the bag. You touch the bag. I've got to get this landing down for you." What? Did you just take off again? But anyways, he sent back one of Sprite Cranberry. Alright, we're still good. Why does it feel like there should be something right here? Oh, you know what I just realized? You know what I realized this spot is? This is where they did the Thanos thing, I think. This is like where this was supposed to be like the Thanos thing. I might be really wrong. Why? Also, that's my plane. That one's mine. Yours is over there by the rock. I love how we like we're so both so calm, like we're not gonna crash, we're getting a little closer to each other. Find somewhere to hide. Are you dead? How? Like, were you in your plane? Why would I do that? Just, you know, give away my position to everybody within a 300 mile radius. I thought that was an item. Ooh. Damn it, let me. Oh crap, 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 crap. Using. Yeah, but they should have been able to hit me. What? Oh, you got it? Yeah, I'll download it tonight. I know. I know. What? James is a dick. Shit. And... Don't worry, dude, I got a backup weapon. Yeah, we're gonna drop near. You know what? Fuck it, alright, just follow my lead. Ready? 3, 2, 1, fail. Go ahead and go fuck yourself. You can gently go fuck yourself. That doesn't make it better! I'm talking about it in a moral standpoint. Dude, look! We come here not to use planes and there's fucking planes! They don't let us leave! Once you join the Air Force, you are the fucking Air Force! Wait, shotgun. I mean... Yo, we could just use the, AGV. Roger that. Alright, take us towards the jungle. Oh god, yeah, hurry up and go, I'll place the marker right here. Heard that as well. Am I the only one? Okay, I didn't know if you had search ammo a single match. Okay. I actually like this. You know, it like tracks how many kills you get in a match though, right? That's what the number on the back of it's for. Do I know these people? Dude! I was actually expecting to end up. Remember last time? So which way are we going? Oh, we're going this way. Bah! Oh, poor bitch! Dude, get the fuck out of the way.
Oh,
There's a chest in there, isn't there?
Oh, fuck, it's every time! Every damn time!
Not a word. Not a fucking word. Yeah, I'm still here. I was just setting up our coordinates. What? Oh, too late. What a shame. Oh no, I was just sitting in the lobby. Also, I already jumped. I'm headed straight for the block. I'm headed straight for the thing. Okay. If you don't make it all the way there, just scavenge where you can, and then when the zone sets up, head for the zone. Out of the zone. Get in the zone, or you'll all die. 40,000 people used to live here. Now 4 retards gonna play Gary's Mod in it. Gary Mod, this is an awesome game, dude. You're going a little off course, dude. Oh, well, it looked like you were a lot farther than you actually were. Yo, does it look like there's a lot of people out there? Yeah, veer off. I'm dive bombing towards you. I guess I'll just head off towards my- That's a bunch of wooden llamas around a candy cane. Now I've can seen everything. Ooh, hey, an ice cream truck with like two chests around it. Sweet. Ooh, blue submachine gun. Sweet. Yeah. James, get James, I'm gonna try to make my way towards you. I'm gonna need you to do one thing. Do the thing. Do the thing! Do the thing! I don't know, I'm over here. Hey, hey, over here. Come on. And where the zone is. We have 2 minutes to get to the zone. Okay, well, have fun dying in the storm, dumbass. Back off, you little bastard. Fuck off. That is a... Dude, golf cart, we can take that and get to, Dude, down, oh, wait, no, I don't think they were, coming for us. Okay, ow, okay, stuck, help, okay, there we go. Yeah, let's just get out of here. Go. Go down. Fast as you can. Why? You are an idiot. Alright, enough. We're out. Let's get close to the zone. Alright, I'm getting back to the pass. I'm getting to the back. See, it's like we have a full cover. So, yo. Anyways, me and Gap were playing by this lane. Dude, we got both that gun down, but I threw a thing of dynamite at my feet before the guy could, pull it out. He killed us. Dude, it exploded and killed him. Right, and it gave me the elimination. What are you doing? Mark? Dude, this is a bad area to be in. This is Plato Temple. We don't want to upset the natives. Dude, there's a person in a plane. Get back on the fucking thing. Dude, I'm not in the car! Well, I just fucked up his plane, so he's probably not gonna be extremely happy with me. I can't, he has me cornered. Come out with your hands up and I may. Are you coming back for me? I'm a little scared, dude. Dude, the zone is moving in. I don't know, but I'm going for that blue gun. Keep it covered. Dude, we gotta go. Go! Deja vu this bitch! Why do cars just go faster than that song played in the... Also, I may have damaged that dude pretty well. I wonder, will someone aim for me or you? Wait, stop. Also, for you. Nope, this is no swimming, not no dancing. Actually, no, I think two of them were against one of those. Oh, nope, one of them just got destroyed. Alright, let me hop off and grab this ammo. We should be good. Tilted Towers kind of became, like a ghost town after, Dusty. What? Fuck me. I have to go for it. Just be ready to pull out whenever, be ready to run whenever I get back. If you're not there, I don't know if I can be friends. It's a rocket, dude! I'll cover you. I got you covered. Did you see where the shot came from? Get out of there then. Screw what I said. I can see your name tag. Are you good? Are you still alive? I can't get you. But I can avenge you, my friend. Where were the... Oh, I see them. I see him. Oi! So, James. You could say I told you so. This was so my fault. That rocket was- OF COURSE IT! Fuck! Yep, you told me so! This is a bad idea! This was bad idea! I did a bad! Wow! Eat a cock waffle! Oh, did you hear what I just shouted? Eat a cock waffle! That, I just completed one.
Thank you.